Dinosaurs!
How cute was that?
Yeah.
touch the water.
Thanks.
Anytime.
Everything you see in Ark's dinosaurs is to live with each other. Come, we're almost there. Where's my son? Someone to tell me.
Thank you. You guys are in big trouble by my friend and my other friend Blue. Going to eat me just like these raptors trying to kill me. Are you going to eat me? We are here to help you.
She's right, you know.
You can come with us.
You can meet the King of Arts Dinosaurs.
So please, stay with us.
I can smell Velociraptors has been following Mala.
Found. What do you see in this terror bird?
I can see pine resin from making glue for spears and arrow tips. I know this by the looks of this creature.
I see white mammoth hair. From Arctic bulls from the northern lands.
I smelled gunpowder from grenades and rifles.
This terror bird isn't a regular wild bird. This creature is from the open lands of the Arctena village. From 10 miles away from us.
We can just barged in there, less like last time.
We can't this time because it is fully protected, with armies of different guards from T-Rexes to Gigas. This Christmas we will be celebrating with my plan on one mammoth with one kill and end it with a nice sauropod dinner.
Are you ready, my little friend? And you don't have to be scared, okay?
What brings you here, young mammoth from the north?
Greetings to you, great king. I got myself separated from my herd and got lost from my mother.
He is a victim from an avalanche that caused him being separated.
I see now. You're safe here, Mola. We will help you find your herd and your mother.
The best part is that you can stay as long as you like.
Blue, can you take this mammoth to his room, please?
Yes, Your Highness.
We have done the right thing, just like my mother.
Fang, where are you at? The Christmas tree has arrived.
I gotta go now, and I still love you, Mother. Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
I'm taking you to the land of family.
So you're taking me to my dad?
Yes, Dot, let me tell you a story.
A long time ago, the lands are full with animals of all kinds, from mammals, like mammoths, deer, rhinos, and birds like the terror bird, and dinosaurs like the triceratops. These creatures walked for mills and mills just to reunite with their families on Christmas Eve.
But on one Christmas, my father was murdered by a crow, and that was the first time I understand the word death. My mother and I struggled to survive without my father. The sad thing is that in a few months, my mother was murdered by the stalker tribe, and I had to turn myself to the Ark orphanage, and I was adopted by Fang's mother, who would take care of me, and finally I got my own freedom.
I'm sorry for your family.
I know you are. Come on. We're almost there.
You must never rush out on a place like this.
There might be predators that we don't even know out there in this landscape because it's wide and open with no guards at all to protect you. That's because you stay here while I will check for danger for both poacher and hunter. You can come out now, Mala. It's all right.
Come on, it's safe to come out of the forest.
Oh.
I miss you.
I can see that you have met my father.
Dad, why was everyone screaming, and why do we have to run away?
The Stalker tribe was in our lands, including the evil Spino.
My mother is going to find me, is she?
I hope so, Tamala, since Christmas is almost here.
Greetings, Blue.
We're here to find my son, and we're his family and his herd too.
You're Mala's mother and herd, are you?
Yes, we are his family, that's right.
I know him because he is safe at the Arctana village.
We needed to see him.
ASAP.
I see that you meet our Christmas tree.
I wish my mother was here.
Would you like to go on a little trip with me?
What for Blue?
Because I found a real-life Christmas miracle for you.
Hello, everyone.
The King of Ark will stop you.
And it's Christmas Eve.
Stop me. Roar.
Why can you just leave everyone alone, you stupid piece of crap?
He has a point, you know, and I say you back off or die, when the king will arrives in the scene.
I can say what goes around comes around. This might includes this mammoth fight.
Oh! from the spite of all the trauma that Mala has passed throughout his life, he never forgets the way that his father died or the way that he was separated from his home to meet new friends and start a family on Christmas. Merry Christmas, everyone, and thank you for 1,000 subscribers. This is Jacob for Dinosauria Studios. Peace out.